God for another blessing. Thank God for another day's journey. Thank God for the wake up call this morning. Thank God for another chance to worship Him in spirit and in truth. Smile at the person next to you. Amen. Give them a hug if they need it. Might be a little wet, dry off if they need to. Amen. You never know what folk go through just to get here. And we're happy to see you on this morning. Thank God for your presence. We welcome you to what we affectionately call the biggest little church in the world. And you are welcome, welcome, welcome. We ask that you continue to pray for the sick of our fellowship and keep them in prayer. Sister Eleanor Ross is at home, and we thank God for her speedy recovery, but we do ask that you continue to pray with the Ross family. Sister Beatrice Robinson called on this morning and informed me that she had some additional surgery. She is recovering at home, and she does ask that the church continue to pray for her. And so let us continue to pray for all of our sick. I got a little text picture from Sister Blue's family last week in the hospital. She's looking good. And so the effectual fervent prayer of the righteous avail much. And so we do ask that you continue to pray for, again, all of our members and keep them in prayer. We do ask that you continue to pray for our bathroom addition. We are right there at the beginning point. You will see some activity in the upcoming weeks. Holes being installed and some grounds being measured and broken up. It will take approximately 12 weeks with good weather, amen, to have addition completed. So by August sometime, we should have some room in the bathrooms, amen.